T-shirt.
If I can find them, I can give you a possible something.
All right, we're starting with the little ones now.
Now for this tree.
that other truck and not
some people are just sitting down on the job, and look here, Mama V is just busting her booty, moving all of the logs. Because now Sean has to cut down two trees. Look at that beautiful blue sky. And Kelly's going to jump in here. And she's going to move something. The Lord has blessed us.
It's a beautiful
tree. I know. A little sloppy in a couple areas coming up.
Yeah.
Which way did y'all come in? Magazine?
They got to make a loop-de-doo to go get the saw from our house.
They came Bethel, which I thought would be much, much worse than the other way. But I know that down Persimmon...
This is y'all's video.
Well, it depends on how high you get up on the tree, too.
Yeah.
Is you're going to lose. Good puzzles?
Huh?
You good at puzzles? I don't know. Go ahead, check, check. Let them point down. In that chain where you couldn't get it pulled all the way out. Somehow in the back of his truck, they just worked his way in there.
Here, I videoed a little bit and then it went black and I turned it off.
Yeah, it goes black. It's old.
I don't know
how. I gotta get a new one.
When you can't see.
That's all. After you, that case, you're able to know how high you can go.
Yeah.
Just gotta go up.
Yeah. No, I
The higher you go, the better it is.
Yeah, yeah.
Jeff told me about his fat, and then Doug Man told me about his fat. So I gotta listen to both of them.
Fat number 15.
Well, they better get over it because evidently both of them are gonna be here. So
I was wondering.
They better get over it. I don't even go to his lives anymore because he's drunk. I don't like that.
I think maybe he's not comfortable in his own skin and he's got to do that.
The feet aren't.
Yeah, no. They're hold on. No.
She don't return calls.
I want to get up to a little
further. She don't return calls.
I just want to take a break.
I called and I called her twice.
She's got it.
Yeah. Okay. Somebody, we've got to do some holding. Between the ladders,
oh,
so
yeah,
y'all both can
work
it.
All right, now all
we're doing
is putting that chain up there.
Hold
and
on.
This
time,
well, we only got three people.
It's going to be all chain, right?
Well, the strap.
He's got a strap at the end of that one.
Okay.
If somebody get his.
These aren't
going. Oh, you're only doing this one. Okay.
Yeah, we're just doing this one.
Careful, let not twist up there.
You're good.
Don't get back behind me. Get that one.
I like your nails.
Thank you.
You lost one.
Yeah.
Aww.
Damn it.
I broke it yesterday. I've got a real pretty set of
red.
I want
to come up.
I haven't got no reason to put them on. I'm too
good. He's going up. You got me going on that one? You guys got this one?
Okay. I'll get it.
His is a lot wider, too.
Yeah, I'm good. This is a good wide one.
Yeah, but I see it bouncing. I can't help it.
Well, it's because it's bouncing on the tree.
I don't want to have to wipe your ass when you break your back. I like this ladder. It's pretty cool.
He's sound good.
This is the one you want. But it goes over the board, right over.
I broke the chain on my head.
No.
Keep
your weight in the center of the ladder. Don't lean over the side like that.
Are you pulling it to a twist? Oh,
Oh, you're going that way?
Yeah.
Because I've tried to do them before and I'm like, well, that's a pretty good change. I tell you, we had problem trees at our other house.
Well, just everything that's around this stuff. If I had a been able to, I would have, you know, had them taken out when, you know, before they did this and before I had that built. But
I hear popping.
I do too.
Okay, you're pulling it.
Yeah, that's what they want. They want it.
That's scary. See it pull. Well, if it doesn't pull, then it's. I mean, I don't know.
There's a damn
hole. Yeah, there's a big hole there. There's eight of them. So, do I need to pick it?
I'm not a cheerleader.
See,
I want close up. Get over on that side or somewhere. No, I'm going to get my.
Bigger saw?
Oh.
he's busy. Now he can't cut.
Oh, that one.
There, it's loose.
That's a lot of stone.
That's for that big saw.
Uh-huh. It is.
Load 16 tons, what do you get?
That's how you do it. And that's how you do it. So as you can see, we still got a little bit of a mess right there. But we got a big old pile of stuff right there. Tops out of these two trees. And so, yeah. Shout out to Tree Haven for lending me the saws. Thank you, brother. You made this job a lot easier. And we appreciate you. And there we go.
One more to take down.
One more to take down.
It's a little bitty one.
Okay.
It's just a problem.
It's been an issue since I moved.
Right in the corner. You can't back up. You can't move. You can't do anything. It's like the
crown. This one was 39. And this one was 57. So, but yeah.
On the other side of the
this little bitty one.
Yeah, it's a triple tree.
So now look who we got.
Hey.
The work stops because it's time to party now. See y'all later.